All right, here we go. The Passion of Dr. Wankel, races 1, 2, and 3. This was introduced in update 1.28. We'll be at Tokyo Expressway, Osaka Village, and Fuji International Speedway. Let's go. We'll be using our RX 500 for this event. Okay, here we go. Passion of Dr. Wankel, race 1. Tokyo Expressway Central Outer Loop. 3 laps around here. Recommended N400. We're using N300. We are going to take off traction control. We're going to leave the sports harness on and see how that goes, but we might change it if we need to. Let's go. Oh no, I cannot use that view. I'll use it though for the memes. Named it. Not gonna lie, this car feels like it's going really fast. Squeezing in here. So I wonder why that this Mazda, oh my god, does not have the Mazda logo in the steering wheel. Is that, anybody know why? Is this an aftermarket part? Or, wow, we're gonna be weaving left and right here. Or right and left. Squeezing through there. Oh, we could not squeeze there. Oh my god, side number 25. Side by side though. Better keep your line. I'm keeping my line. Can you keep yours? Oh my god, the AI loves to brake here. Everybody used to brake here, remember? Back in my day, people used to brake for that turn, but now it's just full throttle or lift. Oh, why did we go to second gear? Don't ever let me go to second gear again for that turn. I love the sound of the brakes. It's oh, we slipped a bit there, but we're fine. No scrapes, no scratches. Yet. Hey, you better freaking let me through. Let me through! Let me in! Lap number 2. Oh, that's as far as it goes. Fourth gear is all we get. Up to third place. RX-7 in front of us. Sayonara. Blue. This is the second time I say blue instead of purple, man. My cables are mixed up in my brain right now. I'm gonna pass that other rotary. Actually, these are all rotary. I'm gonna pass that other RX500 for the lead. This car looks fun. I want to upgrade this car to 1,500 horsepower or something, and it's freaking drive it at right here or somewhere. I don't know, anywhere, but just freaking fly, and I freaking went to second gear again. Woo! No scratches there. It looked like I hit it, and this does not have a rear view actually, so I don't know if this is compatible in VR, but it's weird that it doesn't have one. I think because it's obstructed. I mean, it's not that obstructed. But we're in a comfortable first place here. Another purple sector, not blue, another purple sector. And no fifth gear, so we gotta stop trying that. Let's not, oh my god. Let's, oh, that was a bit of a scratch, I think. Let's try to not get down to second gear for the last turn. See if we can remember that. You have one job. Don't go into second gear for the last turn. Imagine the car exploded. I just wish sometimes they did that. Like a car randomly exploded. You were driving. You didn't know when. Just one day, you were driving around in GT League and your car exploded. It'd be amazing. Make GT League a whole lot more interesting. Hey! Look at that. I almost went to second gear, but I didn't. There we go. Ooh, 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 look at that. Alsaz in the evening. Two laps around here, reverse. Let's do it. This is gonna be nice. Or horrible, but probably nice. Those few turns here, the first few turns in reverse, are kind of gnarly. It's just gotta be careful with the understeer, oversteer, or the barriers. We're making a position now, quickly. Give us it, that position. We need it. 200 meters, 150. We're gonna go a little bit off there, but didn't need to. Oh my god, I guess we didn't need to brake that much. I'm gonna power slide a bit there. Gonna take it here. It's a really bad place to try to pass somebody, but this is GT League, so anything goes. But it's just a really tricky place to try to pass somebody, because it's kind of like almost like a hairpin. It might be a hairpin. And wide entry is necessary, and people see a gap and they're like, but if I don't take it, I'm no longer a racing driver. Not everything that glitters is gold. We got some traffic up ahead. Squeeze through here. Thank you very much. Down to second. I earned that. Is that 20? Is that the same one where we kind of bumped last time? I think it is. It's a 25. Oh, we did not need to do that. Hey, you freaking back off. Obviously, I don't know this track that well. I know there's a few turns that you really need to brake for. This could have been one of them, I think. I knew these tracks a whole lot better. I was more comfy with them, but I haven't been in this game for too long recently. I see some cars up ahead. Van Hala. Oh, we almost clipped the dirt there. I think I freaked out, but Dr. Bonko. Oh my god, only two laps here. Break it early. We're gonna sneak over here. 4.7 behind. Gonna try to overtake here as well. We see all four of them, all three of them. Up the hill we go. Slowly but surely. Please don't overheat on us. Gonna have to brake hard here, down to third gear. Try to coast our way through here. And again, not really a passing turn here, but if we don't, we are no longer a racing driver. But we must. 232 was our previous lap, our first lap, our rolling start lap. We got a purple sectors here. So is everybody else. This is a very tricky turn in reverse. I feel like it's tricky going normal, it's tricky in reverse, but going in reverse, I feel like it closes up on you really, really strangely. And we're going off. Come on, get back in there. Don't spin. Don't spin. Size village. Oh my god. Look at those RPMs, but we don't ever go up there. Like, it has all the way to like freaking 15,000 RPM or something. No, even more, I think, but we never go up there. I wonder what's up there. maybe in fourth gear we do. I don't know if fourth gear can go that high. But look at those RPMs. Oh my god, let's look at the road first. I don't think I can reach that high. Oh my god. That is not a nice turn. We take the victory though. But a 229. Race number two complete. Bonkle. All right, here we go. The Passion of Dr. Bonkle, race three. Three laps around Fuji International Speedway. Sky is clear, early morning race. Let's go. And the crowd is there. It's beautiful crowds. They came here to see the power of Rotary. Yeet! A bit wide. Haha, that re-entry though. This car does not like these high G turns. And the brakes down to second. Let's see if we can find some room here. Up to seventh. This is going to be a bit of a longer race than the one we did at El Saz, so we should be fine. Oh, come on, get off the grass. Which variation is this? Okay, it's this one. Oh my god. There's Fuji. What's going on behind over there? This car's kind of low. I'm barely noticing how low it is. To cut in tight there. 7 seconds behind. I've tried to get on the outside. It doesn't look like it's going to be a possibility though. We're going to have to go to second gear. Made the pass though. Made the pass. That speed difference though. Plus the draft. 6 seconds behind. We're gonna have to brake a little earlier than we did. Kinda hard to see the turn here. Wow, and the details in the distance are really amazing. Alright, this might be the first time I played Drive Fuji in GT Sport since playing Gran Turismo 4. So it's definitely a different sight. the second gear. Oh my god. Still got another lap, so there's no real need to rush this. I'll try to stay with it. Bit wider entry here. Got a bit of a better exit here, but it's right there where we want to be. Should be fine getting out of here though. Side by side. Ours is so much faster though. It's the livery. The livery that makes it faster. Gives it that extra 5 HP boost. Please don't punt me. Lap 3, final lap. Let's try to keep this lap clean, on track. Not too many mistakes, come on. Nice and steady. On the brakes again. Bit earlier this time. Oh, we still missed it going down to first gear. Second gear real quick. Down to second. We've got 2.7 of a lead. Around 2 seconds between 2 and 3. Changing rapidly, but these last few turns a struggle for the AI. I think we did it just fine. On the second gear, oh my god, we're running out of track. No penalties though. But we got this. We've got this. Just try to keep it on the road here. Checkered flag. We did it. Ba-da-dum-bam-bum-bum. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum